thousands of years, humans have existed next to a world of unimaginable horror. Though rarely encountered, the line between these worlds is not impermeable. If a human walks too close to the edge, there's a chance they will pass to the other side.
Years ago, my wife, Carolyn, disappeared without a trace. I followed every lead, but they all led to dead ends. After searching for years and coming up empty-handed, I gave up and thought I had moved on. Unfortunately, that couldn't have been further from the truth. Caroline, could you really be here, living in a place like this?
This is the final stop. Please exit the train. Thank you. This is the final stop. Please exit the train.
Hey, it's me.
Who?
Michael. Mom, don't you remember my voice?
Oh, I'm sorry, dear. The phone is just low. I'm surprised you called. I haven't heard from you in a while.
I know. I'm sorry about that. Just been busy.
That's okay. What have you been up to? Anything new?
Not much. I'm in New England right now.
Anywhere I might know?
A town called Cordova. It's supposed to be a great vacation town.
Never heard of it. Make sure you take some pictures for me.
I have to get going, but I'll call you tomorrow.
Promise?
Yup, I'll talk to you later. Love you.
Love you too, dear. Good night.
Thank you. Thank you. Hey, it's me. Just checking in.
You're there already? I thought you just left.
Yeah, about 8 hours ago. It seems like it's abandoned. I'm the only one here.
Weird. Well, let me know how the search goes. I'm ordering something for dinner and spending the night grading my students' papers.
How's Benny?
He seems happy. I just took him out for a long walk.
I'm sure he appreciated it. Thanks again for watching him in the house for the next few days. I can't pass up this lead.
It's no trouble. I owe you after all the times you helped bail my sister out. Good luck.
Thanks. I'll catch you later.